Hey, good afternoon, y'all, beautiful people. So I'm doing another video, another head shave, but this time I want to explain to some folks how to actually put the razor blade on the safety razor. So y'all know, as we always start, we start with the hot rod. I already done it. Just showing y'all. So for the blade, you want to hold the sides like this, counterclockwise, unscrew it off, looks like that. You can drop it in your hand like that. The blade is right there, easy blade. Grab that. Comes off like that. That old blade, you can toss it. I'm gonna grab a new blade. So to put it on, you just hold it like that. It has holes on there, so you can drop it on there. Line up the hole, and then just push it in. Make sure you don't touch where the sharp edges are. You always wanna hold it on the side. All right. Drop this piece back on. The way you know is the ridges. Where you see the ridges, this side don't have no ridges. So you want the ridges to face the actual blade. Hold it on the side and then screw it on clockwise, righty tighty. See the blade right there? So with a safety razor, you gotta get the right angle on there. I can't tell you how to do it, it's 30 degree angle. But you gotta feel where it's at, so let's get to it. Same easy blade. When I first started using this product, I nicked myself, but then with practice, I got better. I prefer the gel better than shave cream. Again, I'm gonna go slow so y'all can see. So you wanna angle it. I started off, when I started, I put the blade on my head and then I just try to find the right angle. So you can kind of hear it like this, it ain't really cutting much. But then right here, that's when you start cutting. Again, find that angle. You hear here, it's about 30 right here. Gotta be careful, don't cut your finger. So I was going nice and slow to try to show y'all what the angle looked like. 30 degrees on the scalp, you gotta find it yourself. Like I said, I nicked myself the first time. You may nick yourself as well. It's okay. You live and you learn. I'm going nice and slow so you find that angle. Either you start right here, see the blade right there, and then you just put it against your scalp gently. Let the weight of the blade glide across your scalp. Don't put any pressure, just let the blade do its thing. So if I put it down, I'm letting the weight of the actual razor do its thing. That's super important. Especially in this area right here, where it's delicate. I go nice and slow, and I let the blade do the work. No pressure. No pressure at all. I'll show you how to first pass slow before I speed it up. So find that angle. Find the angle. No pressure applied. Just let the weight of the blade, and I'm just making small strokes. All right, if y'all have any questions, put them in the comment section. If you have any feedback, put them in the comment section. And remember to like and subscribe.